Kampani, let me ask you about the market, sir. You know, the question is, are we going through a correction in a bull market? Have we entered into a bear market? What's your own sense, sir, about the volatility that we're seeing in the markets today and where we could be headed?
I think we are neither in a bull market nor in a bear market. We are just watching the volatility at the moment. But I feel that, you know, certain sectors have gone down substantially, like financial sector.
Banking. What about the mid-caps?
I'm first coming to financial sector. In a financial sector, you know, the banks had their own problems, especially the government-owned banks of the non-performing assets. So you know, their balance sheets were mismatched, you know, and then some of their customers' balance sheets were also mismatched. And because of that, you know, all this IBC process, and they were trying to clear those messes, which takes some time.
Yeah.
But it will happen, you know. And they are in the right wicket now with IBC coming in and NCLT coming in. And non-banking finance company and housing finance company, you know, they got a good shock. And that adversity is an opportunity for some.
Mm.
Because every adversity has got opportunity for some people who are doing well. And they will do continuously well. But those companies are over-leveraged, especially some of the NBFCs, you know. They'll have to worry about it a lot. Because can't borrow money short and go long all the way.
Yeah.
What I am noticing is this, that a lot of companies and also some of the strong mutual funds are sitting with a lot of cash now. And they're not lending money. And even corporate and NBFC are, you know, collecting the money, not lending and sitting with the cash. So how long we will all sit with the cash? Mm. Ultimately, somebody has to start lending money, you know, on that basis. So maybe securitization, you know, that will help a lot. And that's an opportunity for the banking sector.
Mm.
Like State Bank is saying that, Bank of Baroda is saying that, you know, they can do a good acquisition and they can get a good assets, you know, on their books. So I think and a faster asset because they don't have to do anything and work harder for that.
Mm.
So, you know, somebody's adversity is somebody's opportunity. You know, that's the way I look at it. If you look at the mid-cap sector, I think this is a every 7 years, 6 years phenomena. It happens every time. In a bull market, everybody just wants to buy anything and want to make a quick money.